Chiara CALDERONE.
Here's a look at Chiara's first element, triple Lutz. That was okay, a little bit too far forward. Look, hand goes down, can't get the free leg back to get for the double. Man, let's just get a single toe off it. It was a good high jump, too far forward. Here's the double axel on a lean, squeaks it out. Doesn't get enough height like she had on the flip or on the Lutz. And her last element. Again, a little bit too far forward. Looked good in the air.